What's up, Blazioneers and Blazionettes? So I'm gonna be reacting to the official trailer for Leprechaun Returns. And it's supposed to be a direct sequel to the first one, meaning all of the Leprechaun sequels are being ignored, according to this movie. First, Halloween did that, ignored all the sequels, and then their latest sequel was a direct sequel to the first Halloween. Now it's Leprechaun's turn to do that. Ride that same train. So I guess that's kind of a good thing, because you know, as the sequels progressed, they kind of got a bit cornier and cornier. But I gotta say, I mean, like, they hold a big place in my heart. I mean, they're guilty pleasures of mine, even the ones where he's in the hood and stuff. I mean, say what you want about it, but it has a pretty good soundtrack. I mean, Leprechaun in the Hood. I mean, the first Leprechaun in the Hood movie. Not the follow-up where they continued it. But anyway, yeah, so I'm looking forward to seeing how this clean slate of the Leprechaun franchise looks. So without any further ado, let's get right to it. All right, get to this trailer right now.
You must be one of the girls fixing up the old house way out there from campus.
You know about that?
Small town.
They brought him back. Nice.
My mom used to live here.
She didn't tell you anything about the place where you're going?
No.
Ooh.
Everything okay?
Yeah. Everything. He made sure of it.
You guys really going off grid?
By the end of summer, we'll have moved all our electricity to solar and all our water to the well.
There's no internet?
No internet and no cell service either.
Hello?
Oh boy. Oh shit.
I've got a lot of killing to make up for.
This can't be real.
Do I look like a figment of imagination? I want me gold.
Here's the thing my mom always said was real.
Her and her friends threw me down the well to rot.
There is a deranged dwarf obsessed with money in the kitchen.
It's a leprechaun.
He would murder anyone for his gold.
Why are they taking selfies with him?
Why do you look so sore? Audiences love lots of gore.
I spent last summer stopping poachers from killing sea turtles in Costa Rica. I can handle a bunch of pocket-sized pixies.
I'm not sure what to think of that. I mean, the look of the leprechaun looks intimidating. But yeah, I forgot to point out that Warwick Davis is not, you know, has not reprised the role. I mean, they're having someone else play leprechaun this time around. I guess Mr. Davis is all leprechauned out. I mean, I can understand. Even though it would have been nice for him to reprise the role. I would have liked to see him reprise the role, but I mean, I guess he has his reasons. It's cool that they brought Ozzy back. I mean, that's a pretty cool that they brought at least one other character from the first movie back. I mean, Jennifer Aniston at this point, I don't think they could really afford to have her in a sequel. I mean, back then, maybe, but now, I just don't see it happening. I mean, it would just feel out of place because she's very well known to be in the comedy genre. But this movie does not, I don't know. I mean, I may have to see the whole movie for myself, but it doesn't look that mind-blowing. It doesn't look like it would make up for, like, okay, this is the definitive sequel. Forget the other sequels. It could go one way or the other. I don't know. I mean, my mind is open, but, I mean, then again, it's not blown by what I just saw. I mean, it looks decent, and I may check it out at some point. I think it's weird that it will be available for, you know, people to watch in December around the holidays. I figured it would have waited until after the holiday shenanigans die down. Excuse me. But that's just a little pet peeve of mine, you know, having horror movies out and around the holidays. It just feels a little weird. I don't know. But yeah, I may check it out. I just might. I mean, I'm not going to be in a legit hurry to check it out, but I don't know. I mean, I guess time will tell. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed my reaction, make sure you thumb up the video. Make sure you click subscribe if you're new to the channel. And make sure you click the notification bell so you can be updated on my latest videos. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out, y'all.